Hey, beautiful.
Oh, beautiful. Yes, I'll have Mr. Longy's post-op notes finished by the end of the day.
Great. Thanks, Charlie.
Do you think she saw something?
Mm. If she did, who cares?
Me? I could get in serious trouble.
Or maybe people would understand.
About what?
Us. There are plenty of other workplace relationships here.
What are you saying?
I'm crazy about you, Samira. I don't want to have to hide it anymore.
You want to go public?
I do.
Frankie, we can't. I would never be taken seriously.
Well, I have your back.
I don't think you get what that would mean.
Can we talk about this more tonight?
I have to look over my surgical consults for tomorrow.
Well, I'll help. We'll get it done faster.
Thanks, but I'll do it on my own.
Jack, I have a question and I need you to be completely honest with me.
Okay.
So, friend, Dr. Telford is letting me assist on a spinal surgery.
Good for you.
You don't think that's strange?
Well, she obviously thinks you're up to it.
Is that what everyone else will think?
Eh?
Or they think that I'm getting special treatment because...
Because what?
I don't know, because I'm her favourite or a thing or something.
Are you guys a thing?
No.
Okay, then. You're good.
I mean, she's an amazing mentor and we get on really well.
Look, if there's something else you want to tell me, you just need to say it because I just don't have the headspace right now.
Jack, I'm so sorry. I'm just sitting here blabbing on. It's the last thing you need.
It's okay.
Should you even be at work?
We're one of the lucky ones. Still here getting to live our lives. Look, I don't know what's going on for you, but maybe that's something to remember.
There you are. I've been texting you.
Sorry, I've been rushing around all day.
I wanted to talk to you.
Actually, I wanted to talk to you.
Okay, but me first.
What's this?
The surgical symposium. Look inside. I got us tickets.
But how? I thought it was full.
Well, pulled a few strings.
That's amazing. I've been looking up all the keynote speakers.
Best thing is, it's in Queenstown.
I cannot believe this.
I even got us a hotel right on the lake.
Oh my God, it's stunning.
Just think, you and me, and we don't have to worry about anyone walking in on us.
The symposium's for senior members of the medical profession.
No.
Not baby surgeons like me, it wouldn't be right.
When will you start seeing what I see? You're talented, Samira. I wouldn't be offering this if I didn't see what's ahead for you.
You think I could hold my own?
Hmm? Well then.
I mean, it would be good networking.
That would. I did this for you, babe.
Let them.
You don't need to worry about me, Mullet.